Born of curiosity, we opened the first gateway to our endless Feywilds. The Fey have long since aided man in harnessing that which we live and breathe. Magic. Tolerance was known until your grasp extended reach. Greed, in the face of power, saw your world caught in ruin. And out flowed the Pale, swallowing all in its path. Some fled its ever-spreading tongue, seeking refuge in Nightingale. Only to be severed from assistance as the pathway between realms collapsed. But perhaps not all is lost. For Nightingale still stands, pushing forward towards progress and enlightenment, humanity's final beacon. Your path thither is winding and full of terror's nascent realm. Wilt thou succumb to Fey lands beyond thy wit? Or wilt thou endure, find the way homeward and rebuild anew? Whither wander you, lost in our Feywilds? Shadows abound, yet like a fire's final embers, you refuse to be snuffed out. I come with an offer to guide you to a safer realm, and rebuke death, unlike so many of your kin. Take these bloodstained cards, play them, and let amiable bond be drawn between Fey and Fleshling. Give me your hands, that we may be friends, and I shall restore amends. Omosit incunul ome. Hurry yonder toward portal and apparatus, so you, bare child of earth, might abscond this nightmare. Travel to the forest byway swiftly, Across the divide, a greater gift awaits. Partnerships with We Fae afford many wonders yet unseen. Fly, Realmwalker. The fiends have caught your despairing stench. Count thyself among the fortunate few who manage to flee the Pale's noxious proliferation. Nightingale still stands, but Earth teeters on the brink, and these wilds are far from hospitable. Sequestered so and struck by woe begs the question, wilt thou be a survivor? The gift I promised should aid thy cause. A hermetic guidebook and pocket watch, purloined off the corpse of a Realmwalker. Keep these like close companions. With the man-made network sundered, entrust me to find the trail forward through these byway realms. In the interim, I hear your stomach snarling. Take reprieve from misery, and gorge yourself with a feast fit for a fleshling. Preserve yourself, and I shall return anon. Oh, under this mask, you wonder. I am Puck. Robin to some, Oberon's merry wanderer of the night, the last furtive fae to grace your kind. avoided embarrassment by staving off starvation. From the lingering scent, your meal was no summer court banquet, but at least you persist. We must carry forth whilst this byway is aligned with another, one which should get us closer to necessities we'll both require. The portal stands nearby. Delay not, for the withering sands await. Summer runs through my being as blood runs through yours. Yet I've seen that dew men call sweat flow like rivers in our deserts. This heat devours spirit and life alike. Summer runs through my being as blood runs through yours. Summer runs through my being as blood runs through yours. Yet I've seen that dew men call sweat flow like rivers in our deserts. This heat devours spirit and life alike. How be it? Enduring the elements is part of the Realm Walker's folly. Pleasure sought through vanquishing hostility. Whether this pleases or not, without shelter and the means to defend it, you'll not last long. Best to test your nesting prowess and avoid exhaustion while I scour for the next byway. It slipped my skull that Earth's great citadels resulted from decades of toil. Still, I expected more than that lowly truss of sticks and the haphazard cudgel you now hold. You'll need better woodworking skills than that when we reach our destination proper. It affords the perfect setting for... Well, we shan't ruin the surprise. Let us depart, and speak of your ill-favored constructs no more. One final by way of muck and mire, then this path of beginnings shall fork unbounded into whatever endings you seek. If not for Astaroth's decree, this trek would have been as easy as peach pie. We Fae are forbidden from consorting with your kind. And while my amity is yours, it behooves us both to move with caution. But enough prattle. The bound guard Fae archways that align with temporal realms. As they're already acquainted with your despair, those fiends will emerge when you try to leave this final byway. While I know man's impulse is to flee, without pluck, you're sure to expire. Prepare. Once this fen is within our wake, a fine morsel of knowledge I shall bequeath. Ahead lie relics of humanity's future.
Thank you.
stolen life to preserve your own. A necessity, lest it become a vice. One imbibed by men like dandelion wine. Now, I've led you about, around. Through bog, through bush, through brake, through briar. And forthwith, a temporal realm of abeyance awaits. And so too, Nightingale. First you must oblige your inner essence and choose the landscape that beckons. Ah, no need for words, only thought. The mystery of the halt. Play your cards, but beware. The bound will storm once the archway rouses. Crack their pitiable little skulls. Show no mercy. Remain vigilant while the realms align. Your path forward is winding and full of terrors. Save yourself. Survive the realms. And rebuild all that has been lost. We made it. With the byways left behind, your beginnings have ended. I bid you welcome to the Feywilds in earnest. This realm has long been forgotten by the Fey, left in limbo, not unlike you. How fitting. And thus, here is yours to put down roots. But beware. In short time, darkness will descend, and with it, Stygian perils. Laying foundations will keep you intrepid, child of Earth. While you play carpenter, there are nooks in these surrounding wilds I must scrub for the knowledge I pledged. Your tenacity overrules the gusts of fate, and this fae you have pleased. Settled here, you'll soon wish to venture farther, the unending lure humankind so often succumbs to. Should you hear that siren call, you'll require unbraided cards and the power to play them. Fortunately, both are close at hand, and here is the knowledge that Robin's friendship affords. Across this realm lie sites of power, sealed by your kin long ago, forsworn by Fae even longer still. There are many sites, each granting access to ever more distant spheres. Nearest, though, the Antiquarian, formidable enough for one so green. You must first gain entry, passing through a seal forged by those last children of Earth, who claimed reverence for our infinite wisdom. Their gates bar access to those unworthy, but I see that strange, hopeful spark within you. Nurture it with its own fundament, humanity. Be it comfort, companionship, coffer, I know not. Once within, delve ever deeper, toward the pedestal. Upon it lies the means to craft the card you require. Hurry now, fleshling, and prepare. The infinite awaits.
Thank you.
how far you've come, and yet how little you possess. How far you've come, and yet how little you possess. Is it an ascetic purity that keeps thee bound to such homely presentation? No. It seems more apt that thou merely remain blind to all that could be thine. Across these wilds, your kind have proliferated with haste, industrious and more than willing to avail amidst your ever-growing need.